What's the situation?
Chris won't do what I told him.
You want me to do some dishes? Oh, I'll do some dishes. Stop it.
I'll handle this.
Mothers do have limits. I mean, there's only so much they can take. You know, one day you just refuse to do the housework, and then the next day you wake up and there's some Italian lady naked in your kitchen at midnight eating all your spumoni ice cream, and your dad comes out and he's like, hey, just, you know, go back to bed.
I like to return this child.
Do you have the receipt?
Sure do.
Looks good. Take this to the cashier for your refund.
Thank you.
There was my window crush.
Who's Larry Doby?
Second black man in baseball, but he was taller than Jackie and more strapping, with strong shoulders and Nubian profile, his Cleveland Indians uniform complemented by the rich caramel color of his skin and the way he swung his bat.
You didn't even want the Frosty Flakes until I had them. Stop.
So you can eat Crazy Brand.
I'm not eating the Crazy Brand, Tanya. Stop.
Stop. You're still in it.
Hey. Give me the damn cereal. Sick of y'all fighting over cereal. Every day y'all give me the life bigger than cereal. It's cereal.
Eat the damn cereal! Coming soon from Kellogg's.
Keisha? You ain't taking my check!
Stop! Oh! Oh! What check?
Get out of the street, fool! Get off of my car, fool!
I gotta get this girl off my mind.
Michelle, I feel bad enough about not working. I don't need you around here complaining about how I do things.
Well, if you did things right, I wouldn't have to complain.
Half the stuff around here I do better than you. It ain't that hard.
Hey, Mom. Hi, baby. What in the world?
Julius!
Huh?
What in the world happened in here?
Huh?
I cannot believe. What is this?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
What
it looks
time
like
is
a whirlwind.
Hey, what are you gonna make for dinner? Huh?
So, you moved the decimal point over two places. Hey, which one you like better? The spider web or the stepladder?
Baby, just try it, okay?
But I don't like it.
You gonna eat the sausage. Do you hear me? Girl, do you think I'm playing with you?
No, Rochelle!
It took us about an hour to get my mother off of Tanya's behind. But eventually, Tanya did eat her sausage. And as for my mother, well, to this very day, she still ain't raising no babies. A dream come true.